96-84, Barangay Ginebra sa kanilang unang laro dito sa ating PBA Governor's Cup. Nakasungkit na ng kanilang unang panalo kontra sa winless Colombian Jeep. You've got Chuck Araneta together with the team, Kinito Henson, and an undermanned team, Kinito. But still, Barangay Ginebra was able to get the early advantage against the Colombian Jeep.
Maganda ng depensa pinakita ng Barangay Ginebra right from the very start. Akeem Wright was held scoreless in the first period, and that was a score at the end of the first 12 minutes.
Pagdating natin naman sa second quarter, Colombian Jeep doing enough to just hang around. As you see there, also that monster's throwdown by John Gabriel. But they had this guy, Justin Brownlee, who found the range early on. Nakalimang three-pointer si Brownlee dito sa ating laro.
Malaking bagay din yung contribution ni Jabet Aguilar. But this man, si Justin Brownlee, scoring 8 of his 8 points in the second quarter. And si Jeremy King ending the half with 10 points.
Yes. The third quarter, though, by slams is slaughter, but the third period belonged to the Colombian Jeep as they outscored Barangay Ginebra by 5 points. And they went out in transition, trying to leave the Ginebra team in the dust.
I thought the locals did a great job for Colombian. There's Akeem Wright with the offensive putback. But see, Rashawn McCarthy, Eric Campson, delivering a lot of points for Colombian in that particular quarter.
Nagtapos ang ating ikatlong yugto with a tied game at 61 apiece. At ngayon naman yung naging hamon ng Barangay Ginebra was whether they would be able to seal the deal in the fourth. And they did that. Tulad nga na sinabi mo, Kinita, on the defensive end.
And of course, it was all Justin Brownlee. Down the stretch, Brownlee finishing up with 34 points. 14 in the payoff period. Ganun din, nakapag-contribute sina Japheth Aguilar, Scotty Thompson. Both of them finishing in double figures. So, yung energy level at yung intensity ng Barangay Ginebra, napakaganda. Aljun Mariano, you saw him there with that assist to L.A. Tenorio. Ang laking bagay din ang kanyang contribution, especially since he played defense against Akeem Wright.
Ito na nga nating final score, 96-84. And Barangay Ginebra really had the major advantage pagdating natin sa rebounds and assists, as you see on your screen right now. And Colombian Jeep, hindi nakatikim ng kalamangan dito sa ating laro.
Well, nakita natin si Coach Tim Cone didn't want to take any chances. Anya, ang laki ng rebounding advantage ng Ginebra, that's plus 20. And he had Greg Slaughter, Japheth Aguilar, Justin Brownlee playing at the same time to make sure that they would control the boards.
Colombian Jeep, hindi pa nakatikim ng panalo dito sa ating konferensya, and they also lost their 12th straight game dito sa Barangay Ginebra in their franchise. Let's look at the leading scores right now. Tulad nga na napanggit natin, Brownlee pacing the team with 34 points, followed by Japheth Aguilar and Greg Slaughter. Tigka, 14 silang dalawa. Kapilang panig naman, Jeremy King leading the way with 18 together with Rashawn McCarthy. Pero kapansin-pansin yung Akeem Wright, averaging 30 points per game, 12 lang ang naiambag dito sa Colombian.
Maganda na depensa ng Barangay Ginebra on the import. And Colombian sticking with a 2-3 zone defense for nearly the entire game.
Yes.
Making it close at the end of three quarters because tabla tayo, no? Entering the fourth. But down the stretch, the maturity, the composure of Barangay Ginebra clearly showed.